Well, amigos, estamos en la Comic Con y me encontré a Pixel Dan.
What's up, guys?
Man, how was this Comic Con for you?
What have you seen here? Does this microphone work with you too? No. It's been really, really fun. Man, there's so much going on here. It's hard to keep track of it all. But like NECA with all the Ninja Turtle stuff is probably my favorite so far. Yeah. I'm just so blown away by what they're doing with that brand. It's insane. Of course, I also love Masters of the Universe. And Mattel's got like a brand new line coming out now.
Yeah.
It's crazy. I love seeing the love for all these old properties that I love and grew up with. It's so much fun.
Now, this is just day two for us. Well, I mean, officially it's day three, but it is day two. And so far, besides NECA, what do you think is, the thing that stole the show?
Oh, man, besides NECA?
Yeah, besides
it's,
NECA.
NECA's a no-brainer, yeah. So we got to pick something else. Well, gosh, I feel like the thing I've been spending the most time with otherwise is the Masters of the Universe Origins line. And did you see the WWE Masters of the Universe crossover? That is so weird.
Actually, I saw it on your channel.
Oh. Well, that's awesome. Thank you for watching. That is so weird, and I love weird stuff like that. So, like, I've really been, like, looking those over, and they keep putting new stuff out for it.
Yeah.
And I'm getting ready to go talk to them again. They're going to, like, pull out the figures, and we're going to get some detailed looks at them. So, like, I don't know. The weird, wacky stuff like that always steals the show for me.
You and I, we're both being at Toy Fair, in which we say, oh, this is the exclusive. This is the reveal of the year. And come San Diego, and there's new reveals.
Oh my gosh. And you know, there's so Super 7 seems like they're gonna have a pretty amazing reveal that they were hoping to have here at the show. But if you watched my video, he spoiled it without actually saying what it is. But you know what it is, right?
I do know.
Okay, so everybody else can just go watch my video then to find out. But like, those cats might be pretty cool.
Yeah.
That might be a pretty big reveal, right?
Yeah,
so even though they're not here, that feels like one of the biggest things at the show.
Yeah, what about Super 7? I mean, we're among the biggest one. We're a Mattel. There's Hasbro over there. There's NECA and Mezco is over there. But now Super 7 is, I mean, you remember a few years ago, their booth was way over there.
They used to be all the way down with, like, the independent
now
toy makers.
They're in the neighborhood.
They're with all the big boys over here. So they got so many good licenses now. I mean, they've got Ninja Turtles classics coming. They've got the cats coming.
Yeah, yeah.
They've got, you know.
What's
and
the Peanuts?
They got
the
Peanuts.
The Peanuts.
They've got the Universal, Voltron, the Universal Monsters, the Toxic Crusaders.
The Shogun Warriors.
I mean, it's incredible the things that they're doing there now. So they've got some good stuff.
Well, man, thank you very much for this moment. I mean, it's always a pleasure running to you.
Of course, man.
And, well, share screen time on my channel. So get up the ratings.
No, hey, I love seeing you guys. Thank you so much, and I hope you guys are all having a great time here at the show.
Pixel Dan, para juegos, juguetes y coleccionables, yo soy Ricardo Méndez, Bernie en la cámara, están viendo lo mejor de Comic-Con.